Or whatever, you must be exhausted. No, let's take a break, huh, buddy? You'll do a martini lunch? Hmm? Have a little confab, blah, blah. Heavier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times. The mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free. I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Those are the grindstone. I like that. Okay, then, right this way. Any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just trying to look at my own stance. Here we are then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just need a second to wash up and home movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible-thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. Hey, it's understandable if people get scared. There's like to turn to God as anything else. And God died with the gold standard. We're onto a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all the money is gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. Make you believe. You paying attention? Don't pass that on me. There's still a lot for you to absorb. Better, right? You understand how we cheat here? We made the consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself.
I'm not giving up on you!
Thank you. Thank God you survived. I feared that secular maniac would carve you up like the others.
So much from us, used us, turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn. Burn the whole goddamn thing down. Get up. If you want to live, you can get out through the kitchen.
Okay.